Hi friends, today we are going to learn how to teach your children how to draw a realistic tree in an easy, very easy way. Look, first of all, we draw two lines, two parallel lines. Okay, that's a tree? No, it's not a tree yet, but it will be. Now we draw a V here, you see, and draw more parallel lines, and repeat the process, V, V, line, 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 line. You see, it's easy, it's not V, line, 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 line. You can draw these lines so large as you wish. For example, you see? Or more large. Okay? It's easy. It is a tree? Oh, it's going to be. Now we draw more lines. It's always the same process, a V and two lines. There are many kinds of trees. Today we are just drawing one of them, the easiest. Okay, you see, it seems a tree, it's not? No, but this tree has no leaves. We are going to make leaves, but not one by one. With this movement, we draw some curves. One curve, one curve, one curve, and so, you see? It's easy. And now, this, behind the trees, not over, behind. Okay, we continue the same movement. And now, we are going to change direction. You can make it so big as you wish. Okay, what now? We need shadows to see the realistic life of the tree. Now we make one of the sides darker in this way. You can draw a line here and refill with black, okay? With your children. It's easy. Okay, you see? Only one side. I don't need erasers because nature never erased anything. You see? It seems a tree, more than before, no? It's not? Okay. Many more shadow here. Then, if shadow is in this way, the sun is coming in this way. Then, our tree gives shadow in this side. You see? This is the shadow, and if sun is here, light comes this way, now this light, this side is light and this is darker. We give some lines here to suggest it is dark. It's the shadow. You see? Behind the tree, there are shadows. It's darker. Only a few more here. There are only lines, eh? You see? It's a regular pencil, a regular paper. And now, some lines here to suggest, you see? Okay, this is, you have a Spanish version of this video too in my other channel, Arte Vivo y Divertido, and you can see there. If you like videos like this to teach your children how to draw, please subscribe and you'll receive all the news and new videos I'll be doing. Okay, bye bye.